Hi, I'm Vince.
And I'm Sean.
And we're here to talk about the Vaultz locking acrylic pencil box.
And Vince, you talk about a cool pencil box. Acrylic indeed it is. Available in four colors. Pink, clear, smoke, and blue. Now the most obvious feature, you can see through it.
Well, that's great for a couple different reasons, Sean. Because for one, schools don't necessarily always like for pencil boxes to be opaque. Some require them to be clear, translucent, especially if they lock. So there is a safety and security issue there that this overcomes.
You definitely want to see the contents, especially this day and age. Another thing with acrylic, so easy to clean. So very easy to clean. There's no liner inside. Maybe a little bit of glass cleaner.
Yeah, some Windex, for instance.
Windex.
Hey, there's another reason you'd want it. The functionality of it. I mean, think about it. If you've got a science project, or you want to have put some kind of mechanical thing in there, or your bug collection, or your stamp collection.
An ant farm,
for instance, could be in there. Or a colored ant farm, you know, if you will. But, you know, the Vaultz locking pencil box, whether it's acrylic, or the standard versions that you see in the market that are opaque, they're just really popular. The dimensions, what are they, Sean?
8 1/4 by 5 1/4 by 2 1/4 inches in depth.
Which is just perfect to put in a glove box or in a backpack, into a locker, into a drawer.
A great catch-all, if you will.
For just about anything. I mean, and not just for kids either. Adults can use these for any number of things, whether it's their tools or their little sewing or you name it. Go ahead, name it, Chuck.
And there's a close-up on the key lock that it's featured with.
Well, you know, that's some pretty good-looking chrome steel hardware. In fact, the chrome steel hardware even is on the corners, hinges, and this trim here is aluminum. Very sturdy box. It's great-looking. Pick one up and find them retail, or you can do it at find them on where you are right now, which is www.vaultz.net.